I decided to follow Jesus when I was younger. I knew of him, but not really that much. But I knew what not to do and what to do. But in certain ways, I just had to watch out. But as I was growing up, it was always on my thought, and it was always, you know, something was always like, you know, like I always had a thought of me going to, when I passed by the churches, I would see a bus. And I'm going, what, Lord, one of these days I'm going to put everybody in that bus. I'm going to just drop them off all over there at church. Because back in the days, there was a bus doing that. And I used to see that. But now that I got older, I thought about it because I'm here in Vegas and I'm not in California. But nothing changed because wherever I go, you'll be there too. But let me tell you something. I decided, like I said, where am I going to run to? Where am I going to go? I got no one to run to but to God. And I asked for forgiveness. And he heard me. And I tell you something, there's nothing more better than what you could do for him than what you could imagine than for yourself. Because there's nothing out there that you can do for yourself. Because I know. Ask me and I'll tell you. Because I tell you something, you can see whatever God's trying to tell you that he will reveal to you, he'll show you, because I'm an example, so to speak. I wanted to get baptized in order to be to have respect for God and the Word and for what the apostles and for the disciples done at that time in the Jordan River, you know. And I had never had the chance to do that when I was young. They were doing that too. They were baptizing and I opted out. But I accepted the Lord. But now that I'm here and I'm older, I wanna do that. I wanna be right with God and also get to know the Word and get to know what he's really trying to tell me and how to explore him more and to learn of him, like it says, learn of me. I'm learning of him more and more each and every day, and I find it joyful, that, you know, and it makes me happy to understand. He is who he says he is, and I believe in God. I have hope, I have faith in him, and other than that, you know, he's been good to me.